morning. Welcome to my channel. If you're not subscribed yet, please don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button. Just decided to make a short video this morning to show you how everything is doing in the garden during the winter time. The sun is out this morning. Everything is still looking nice and crisp. Let's just take a short stroll, see how everything is doing. The sun is coming out. Got my shadow. This is some Indian hawthorn I put in these containers. They're looking so nice. But you know, this is my favorite spot in the garden, right? I transplanted all the hydrangeas I had in the back. I love shade so much. Transplanted them over here. This is one. Another one. There's another one. I did trim up the tree right here. There's another hydrangea over there. This is my oak bed. I planted some strawberries in there. Some dill. The works. Let's just take a stroll with. I've got the vine up there, so it's dried up. I gotta pull it off. The rose is growing, so I wanted to make more room for the rose. Alright. Azalea, I love this azalea. The color of it is pink. It's beautiful. Just love it. The queen of the garden. This is looking extremely lovely to me. I just love it. The azalea here are in full bloom. See it? Full bloom. And the camellia as well. And the urn. Beautiful. This I just love. Sun is coming out. grass is looking good. Needs to cut though, but it's looking good. Staying in my house roof, people. Let's take a walk to show you how the garden is looking. The tree, all the leaves drying, they falling. So they are all over on the floor, on the grass. But it's okay. It's winter time. It's doing what it's supposed to do. The camellia. It's loaded. My favorite. Right here on the table. Sunshine Lobustrum. Looking so good. I love the pink. Azaleas, they are beautiful. a waterfall up on the lake this morning. So gorgeous. The grounds around the property is beautiful. So peaceful. This siren is all about. All the dogs in the neighborhood. I just put Scruffy in. He would have been. All right. So this is how the garden is looking this morning. Thanks for walking with me this morning in my garden. Bye.